I was running inside. thank you, last night we had a great time, but the truth is that last night was really only the warm up. This is Chicago, no messing around, we gotta go there, go to closer to places we haven't been before, we gotta, yeah, gotta ask some questions we haven't asked before. Of you, of us.
No way!
Right now I'm thinking, what made Adam a bass player? What makes Adam Clayton on the bass? I can't answer that question, but I am so very pleased that for whatever reason, I'm standing next to this inspiration of a man, Adam Clayton on the bass. What made Larry Mullen put that notice on that notice board in that temple? Larry has answered his own question. He said, pure genius. We see it as exactly the same. On the drums, Larry Mullen. Now, what made The Edge give up the life of a cosmologist to become our musical director? Who can answer such questions? Probably only the great man himself, but he chooses not to. On guitars and everything else, that Edge. Now, just to wreck the buzz, what made me? What turned me into the little megalomaniac he is? No. Yes.
Carter!
The thing, when I asked those hard questions, the thing that I discovered trying to answer them was, for me, it started at age 14, when this beautiful, beautiful woman, who was my mother, her name was Iris.
Carter!
When she left me an artist, and it's an amazing thing to turn a wound into an opening, into something fantastic. She's turned it to you too, and all of you. So, this next song is for beautiful Iris. I want to take you to where we started out, perhaps try to answer why we started out. This is for the beautiful Iris. Iris?
Woo!
Iris?
Oh, agree.
this is me, aged 18, sitting in the box room of 10 Cedarwood Road, writing a song that might make an impression. A girl from Rohini called Alison Stewart. Still writing that song. You got a face that's full of beauty. I have some scars from where I've been. You've got eyes that can see right through you. You're not afraid of anything they've seen. I was told that I would feel nothing the first time. I don't know how these cuts appear, but in you I found the right. There is a light we can always see. There is a world we can always be. There is a dark you shouldn't doubt. And there is a light, don't let it go out. And this is the song. Chicago loves you.
Costa Rica loves you. Costa Rica
loves you. I love Costa Rica. Yes, I do. And yes, I do. I was very special. Thing happened to my family in Costa Rica, and they looked after us very, very well. Would you pass to the people of Costa Rica our great gratitude? This is an incredible country, so sophisticated, so civilized, teaching the world a lesson on how to live in harmony and how to be extremely beautiful and not arrogant, just joyful. That's you. What's your name again?
Marcela.
Marcela. Cool.
Pura vida Costa Rica.
What's it?
Pura vida Costa Rica.
Pura vida Costa Rica. Okay. Now, technology is no string here. We want you to do this, Marcela. This is here to break down, if there's any fourth wall left at the Innocence and Experience show, this is to break it right down. That's right. Show everybody. This is our meerkat going live all over the world. This is Adam Clayton. Larry Miller. Little Girl. This is The Edge. Little Girl. And, so you understand you're broadcasting from there. Okay, my son, we're going to do something. You're the angel of Costa Rica. Is that right? Angel of Harlem. Let's go. So keep...
Yeah.
so much. God has blessed us.
That was really good.
Last night Chris Rock was here, he told me a great joke. Shall I tell it to you? It's a little personal, but a dyslexic walks into a bra.
Thank you.
just younger, straighter. You spoiled the whole long life. This voice says, who are you? Who are you? Have you forgotten who you are? You're Irish, but you talk like an American. What's up with you, Bono? Look at you, peeling off those dollar bills. You got so many more than you need. Peeling off those dollar bills, slapping them down, slapping them down. You got 100, 200, 300 times more than you need. And I can see those private planes. I'm a man. America. America's not a country. America is an idea, still being shaped, still being born. And I want to be part of that idea. There are hands that build America. Where are the hands to rebuild America? out of love. And the reason that you had to get traffic start. You're not moving anywhere. You thought you'd found a friend.
You're a beautiful man. Thank you.
goodnight, Chinatown. Be brave, be determined,
overcome the odds. It can be done.
And I miss you.
Joe Hurley, he's mixing the sound, and he's been mixing the sound since before we had a record deal. And Willie Williams, the Smasher people running the creative team, Terry World underneath, takes a whole city. We got the best crew in the world here. Well, the same is true of other stuff that we're involved in. Same is true of the One Campaign. Same is true of Red. And you know, there's about 170 people working now all over the world fighting to save lives that are being wasted needlessly. And those people are our heroes, and the people who run that show, all of them from all over the world, from Paris, from London, from Brussels, from Africa, from New York, from DC, they're here. They're here tonight and see the show for the first time. And these people are our heroes, and I've learned so much from them, from Bobby Shriver's here, Jamie Drummond's here, Mike Elliott's here, Deb Duggan is here, and the boss of bosses, Tom Preston, is here tonight. He bosses us all around in a very elegant fashion.
Love,
and they've come tonight. Chicago's become the center of One and Red as we talk about the future. They taught me that you've got to be as tough as the problems you face, that you've got to understand why to understand why not, and that the rage you feel when you see a child dying for lack of a simple vaccination or clean water, that rage has to be turned into results. And those are the people, that's why they're heroes of ours. So thank you for their patience. Thanks to everybody who's supported the Red Zones, and Salesforce, and Apple, and Bank of America, all the companies that are buying those pills. So thanks, thank you so much. Now, here's a little shit. No Paul Simon tune. No, I would not give a false hope on this strange and mournful day. But the mother and child reunion darling. And more mindful day, but the mother and child reunion is on the emotional way. Little darling, I can't for the life of me remember our joyful day.
Generosity!
Paul McGinnis, who still looks over our shoulder. Beautiful white cap. Edge.